Mama, I want to pray for you. Who was a son of at home? Yes. Who was a son of? Some senior lot of them. Seeing a lot of sons.
My father, my mother, my three sisters, and my brother.
So I'm saying, I'm seeing a lot of sons.
Yes, you're right.
You hear me?
Yes.
And I'm seeing the whole family is bound to this spirit of sickness.
Yes. Yeah.
You can't speak English. Because that's what I saw. I saw the spirit. Everyone is bound to this spirit.
I am tormented so much.
You understand? Yeah. Even you know you can't sleep. Because all the time when you are sleeping, you see dead people.
Amen. Yeah. Amen.
You know her brother? She's your mom.
Yeah.
Ah. So I'm hearing him say, yeah. It's like he's agreeing on your speech. So now, I want God to help you people to get out of this occult. Are you hearing me?
Amen.
Because there are some people that are rich in the family in a wrong way.
Amen.
Come, brother, come here. I came with my mind.
It's very true.
Huh?
It's very true.
You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Because I saw a lot of Sangoma, but I saw another one who died.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
The one who died was the most powerful one.
Yes.
The one who died was the most powerful than all of them.
Yes.
Dangerous. Step and the Holy Spirit. So now I'm hearing God say you will use your son to dilute all these people.
Amen.
So all their powers.
Amen.
All their powers will stop them.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Healed. Come on! You demon! Out! The name of Jesus. Come on! You spirit, leave that stomach. You dirty demon. In Jesus' name. Bring him here, touch him. Come on. I'm breaking the spirits of silence. Bring him here.